为什么能感到疼痛？
我是一只小小鸟，自由逍遥。乖乖兔你好，
哎，乖乖鸟你好。
你不要紧张，他只是通风过去而已，没有关系。
可是乌拉博士，为什么我们会感到疼痛呢？
好，我来打个比方好了啊。叮咚叮咚，门铃一响，你就知道爸爸回来了，这是声音信号告诉你的。疼痛也像门铃声一样，是一种信号。我们身体的许多地方，像是皮肤、肠胃上面，都有许许多多专门接受疼痛信号的神经细胞。他们收到信号以后，就马上传送给大脑。比如说，手碰到火苗，烧痛了手指，神经就会飞快地把疼痛告诉大脑，你就会一下子把手拿开。所以能够感觉到疼痛是保护自己的一种方法，不然受了伤还不知道，那就危险喽。这样子你明白了没有啊？
明白是明白了，可是呱呱鸟怎么这么久都还没有醒过来？
啊，糟糕了！我看我们还是赶快送它去医院好了，救命啊！
Why are people able to feel pain?
I'm a small, small bird who roams freely. Hello, kind of rabbit.
Hello, chubby bird.
Don't worry, kindly rabbit. It fainted, that's all.
Oh, that's strange. Why are we able to feel pain, huh?
Let me give you an example. When the doorbell rings, you'll know your father has come home. It is a signal to you. Pain is like the doorbell. It's a signal to us. Many parts of our body, like the skin and the digestive system, have numerous cells that send special signals about pain. Once the signals are received, they are conveyed to the brain.If our hand touches fire, the nerves in the fingers will quickly send pain signals to the brain, which then tells us to move our hand away. The ability to feel pain is a form of self-protection. It's very dangerous if we get injured without knowing. Are you clear about this?
Yes, Professor, but why hasn't Chirpy Bird come round yet?
Oh, oh dear, I think we'd better send him to a hospital.
Help! Help! Help!